Red team, are you ready? Blue team, are you ready? Hit the button. All right, we're about to kick this off. Audience, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, fight with us, fight. Honestly, can't see much of what's going on, but it looks to me like social pity is going in a circle.
Get him
for
the pitch. Get away.
And having
get
trouble staying up as well. That is oh, he's up to speed. Oh, he's going to get a good bite in on the monster, which he's having a lot of trouble doing right now. Matt is trying to give us some help as it looks like Cinemonster is actually doing a pretty decent job of manhandling Social Kitty. Will this cat run out of lives? We'll find out shortly. And the Cinnamon Toast Crunch Machine does want to make toast with the opponent, and there goes a Gasoline Nightmare sticker along with the cereal box exterior. Doesn't look like much damage has been done to the left hand proper though. This looks like it's part of the sticker that got knocked off as Social Kitty is set flying. There's damage to the antenna and the robot stuff. No, they are not, but that damage will count against the monster. Who's slowly but surely moving towards him. The monster was made of the guts of the old Shazbot.
Back up.
And he's looking like he's doing pretty good. This is the guy's first competition. What the heck is he doing? Social Kitty about to drive himself into pit. Cinemonster is trying to outmaneuver Social Kitty and see if he can't get out of the pit. Not knowing who he wants. Oh, barely manages to get out. That counts against the crooked force.
Push.
Man, Cinemonster is definitely dominating this fight. It is worth mentioning when this fight first started, the builder of Cinemonster actually thought that he was going to instantly lose this. Well, have more self-confidence, please. Oh, he snagged it! The antenna acting as a little hook itself as he chases Social Kitty around the arena. The frantic charge, and he had a little grabber on the top that might turn out better, but he's doing just fine right now. All he's got is damage to the paper and the sticker. That's it. We now got 20 seconds left in this fight, and it's really a controlled fight. I don't know if the weapon on Social Kitty stopped working or what, but not looking very good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, as usual, the vote now goes to you. If you think that Social Kitty won, make some noise. And if you think that Cinemonster won, make some noise. By a super majority audience decision, Cinemonster! This means Cinemonster will be moving on to the winner's finals.